Good morning. Let's play a little bit of Starfleet Academy today.
I'm still getting some distortion. Try the next processor.
Yes, Commander.
Good morning, Commander.
Greetings, Captain.
Still trying to get that thing to work.
Ah.
Watch the specs on the new Klingon heavy cruiser. Why don't you plug it in, see how she flies?
Right away, sir. Cadet! Captain, this is Cadet David Forrester.
Glad to meet you, Cadet.
It's an honor, sir.
About last night. Kid looks nervous.
Goodbye, sir. David. Is there a problem?
I'm having a few problems with my crew.
What seems to be the trouble?
It's my communications officer, sir. She has a personal problem that has her ready to blow up, but she suppresses it. It's bringing down her work in the simulator.
Before I joined the Enterprise, I had a commanding officer on Bendiri 4. She had a very hot temper. But she thought getting angry was unprofessional, so she would hold it all in. Whenever she did this, we knew we were in for serious trouble. If you want to help your communications officer, you must encourage her to express her emotions in a more appropriate place, outside of the simulator.
How do I do that?
That's for you to figure out. But if you've made it to Starfleet Command School, you've probably made somebody angry before. Try to do it again.
Thank you, sir.
Carry on, Mr. Forrester. We've got to get that Klingon ship simulation running by this afternoon. And keep your nose out of the ship performance specs.
Yes, sir. Sir, does that mean that...
Never mind what it means.
Aye, sir.
Good morning, cadets. Federation intelligence indicates that the Klingons are building a new type of heavy cruiser, codenamed the Bertha. We have set up the simulator so you can fight it for yourself. To win the simulation, you must defeat it 3 times. On your first pass, you will have the help of a pair of Miranda-class cruisers. On your second pass, you will have a single Miranda. On your final pass, you will be on your own. Your goal is simple. Disable or destroy the Bertha. You will be graded on your times as well as success. So get moving, cadets.
Captain's log, stardate 3610.5. This is a test of our capability against a new enemy threat.
Get ready for the first wave.
That thing just fired 6 more disruptors.
Forward shields repaired.
Forward shields have been hit. Forward shields down to 50%. Forward shields down to 50%. Forward shields are critical, sir.
The matter of the balance is stable again. You can go to warp at any time.
Woo! We've got her!
Get ready for the next wave.
Forward
Starboard shields have been hit! Starboard shields have been hit! Lower shields are clear. Starboard shields are clear. Lower shields are critical, sir! The warp drives are closing. Shields down to 50%.
That Klingon is history, Captain.
Get ready for the next wave.
Shields online.
Shields. Then start catching up. Thank you. takes a long time.
Forward shields repaired. We've completed repairs on the tractor beam, sir. Shields repaired. We've completed repairs on the tractor beam, sir. Thank you. Sir.
Readying photon tubes.
Lower shields are critical, sir! Lower shields are critical, sir! Frames tracking units must be alert. Frames tracking units Lower shields online.
I'm taking out my top shields.
Lower shields down to 50%. Warp engines 50%. Warp engines are critical!
Bye-bye, Bertha!
Mission objective complete.
Bertha has been taken out, Captain.
Cadets, report to debriefing.
You did extraordinarily well. It was a nearly flawless mission. I have nothing but praise. But I've never been particularly good with praise.
Good night. Have fun. Remember, keep on gaming.